this movie is titled Off Road, and it's about a movie. The main story is about a woman who has been ghosted by her future husband during her wedding day. So it is about the mother and also the bride looking for her future husband that has been gone missing. So what is ghosted, by the way? Ghosted means that you have been cut relationship suddenly without any like prior notice or proper breakup, just been like they terminated all the contact, they know your message and calls, so this is what ghosting means. So the bride has been ghosted, so she was looking for her future husband, her groom. But in the end, it is not only about that love story, but it also shows the lots of other messages. Number one, about relationship, about your mother. And then number two, the hardship of a single mother to raise a child alone. And number three, it is also about the hardship that current young people are facing. For example, it's really hard to get a job nowadays, proper job. And then there is a very strict or like competitive war. Competitive is really quite competitive whenever you're looking for a job, especially in Korea. And then number two, sometimes like previously in the older generation, they can buy houses if they work hard, but now even if they have loan, they can't be able to buy any property. That's how hard it is in Korea now. Really love this movie because I think it's a light, like rom-com movie, and I love all the messages that it tries to portray. It has like heavy issue in it, but they just presented it like very lightly and subtly, so it's really fun. And I hope that you guys will enjoy this movie. It is really fun. It's starring Nam Ji Hyun. So it's a good movie, and I hope that you guys enjoy my recommendation. So 다음 영상에서 봬요. Bye bye.
Strong women never give up. We might need a coffee. We might need a good cry. We might need a day in bed. But we will always come back stronger.